2022. This is Enso Pure 29. Hitting you back with a new update. Next Tuesday will be 1 month. And still haven't washed it yet. I just want to know, when can I wash my hair? But a lot of people have been telling me, wait a month, just so it can, you know what I mean, tighten up or whatever. I was going to do that, so Tuesday will be 1 month, so I was thinking about washing it that Saturday, and see how everything turns out. What I've been using in the meantime is this stuff right here, the dry shampoo. I'm sure everybody knows about this stuff. The only thing it does for me is makes it smell good. So yeah, I've been putting that in my head because some days I'd be like, oh my gosh, I need my hair washed. I just want to wash my hair. And then sometimes my hair be itching a lot. And I know a lot of people go through that. So I went online to naughtyboy.com and subscribed some of this stuff. It's cooling moisture spray. It's for itchy scalp and dry dread scalp. So I just, what I do is I wake up in the morning, take off my do-rag, shake the dreads, and spray some of this on. Spray it. Go ahead. But I just wanted to know, touch bases on y'all about something, because I have no wax in my hair whatsoever. When I first got them done, I used the lock and twist gel. I don't know if y'all know anything about that. I've done that, but I have not used the gel, the wax yet. Got some of this. I had bought this the other day, the locking gel. And then just in case, if I'm supposed to use wax when I wash my hair, I just got the locking cream wax. So people just let me know, should I use the gel or the wax? So, this thing. I need some shampoo, y'all. Help me out. Let me know when I'm supposed to wash my hair. And so I can stop using this. Well, I'm going to keep on using this, but I just need that. Y'all know what I'm talking about. But I've been going on strong now. I mean, it's been three weeks, so it's pretty good. I gotta get used to it still. You know what I mean? But I'm at the point where I ain't even washed my hair yet. So when I took off my do-rag, yo. These little things right here, they be like this. When I take off my do-rag, they be like this. They be like this. I be like, yo. Man, that's crazy. You know what I mean? I knew about that you were going to have some days where they stick up here, they stick up there, or whatever like that. But these things, see that? It's like a zigzag. This one right here, look. So, I'm just trying to shake them out and just be going with it. But, really good look at them. Really good look at them real good. Sorry, I need some brighter lights. I just, I got, all 60-watt lights in my house, and I don't know if y'all can see them. I'll probably get, brighter lights next time so y'all can see them. Let me show you up close. As you see, people, I have not retwisted my hair yet or washed my hair. So what you're seeing is what it looked like, what it's looking like already in 3 weeks. So imagine me washing it, and you know what I mean? Just look at it. They need to be twisted. They look all right now, but when I wake up, take that do-rag off, because I'm a wild sleeper, I be tossing and turning and stuff, so I mean, I'm a deep sleeper, so once I sleep, it's over. But that's the only thing about it, is that when I take off my do-rag, it just gets all like this, and these things, you know what I mean? So, I mean, it's good. I like it. Like it a lot. Whoever's starting out, just like me, we gotta stick together and help each other out. So, if there's something that you don't know, you know what I mean, or whatever. I mean, or we can just go to the pros, you know what I mean? Because we're rookies right now, so we can just go to the pros and hit them up. But you know what I mean? Me and everybody else that's going through this, that are rookie through this stuff like that, we can help each other out. Hopefully y'all help me out. I know a lot of people that have the dreads and stuff already. They're helping me out a lot on this thing, and I really appreciate y'all guys talking and going through your journeys and stuff with us and stuff like that, because it's like, you know what I mean, to help each other out. So that's real talk. I have big ups. Another thing is, I can't wait to get that month either. So I know a lot of y'all went through that time, like, oh no, you know what I mean, your hair used to be down here, and now it's like up here. That's how my hair is. It's like, I mean, like some of them are long, some of them are short, but hopefully my hair will grow to the point I get that length that I want. I mean, I ain't looking for like down here and stuff like that, probably like up to my shoulders or whatever like that. That's a good length for me. So I ain't trying to have them all the way down to my feet, you know what I mean? It's just like a pretty good length. I can slip the boys back in a pony, call it a day on a hot summer. You know. You know what I mean? So, big ups out there for the people that I looked up on. What I looked up on y'all about. Excuse me. I don't know. I got a brain fart for some reason. But, big ups. I know Zaylock23. He did a whole thing on his locks, and they looking good, so big ups to you, Zaylock, and the rest of them. I'm gonna get at y'all. So subscribe to me, I'll subscribe to you. It's nothing but love, baby. One love.